Sir C.V. Raman was awarded Nobel Prize in Physics in 1950 for discovering the Raman method. Yes.
Good morning. I am Siri from grade 6. What is Raman effect? C.V. Raman discovered Raman effect while working in the laboratory of the Indian Association for Cultivation of Science in Kolkata. It is a phenomenon in spectroscopy, the study of absorption and emission of light and radiation by matter.
Good morning everyone, today's quiz. When was Sir C.V. Raman born? 7th November 1888 is the correct answer. Which Department of State Government launched the theme of National Science Day? Department of Science and Technology. He is the present Minister of Science and Technology. Dr. Jitendra Singh is the correct answer. Which year Sir C.V. Raman was awarded the Nobel Prize? 1930 is the correct answer.
Ask the right question and nature will open the door to our secret. I am the master of my failure. I am never failed, but I ever learn.